this is the other choice that you can have as the next Let's Play. It's either Darkness 2 or this game, Kingdoms of Amalur Reckoning. So as with Darkness 2, I'm going to play the demo. It is an EA game that does look remarkably like Lord of the Rings in the background. However, this has got some of the Skyrim people working on it, so there's some very high hopes that this game is going to become the next big thing. Now, I've got a slight issue here. Account management. Okay, we'll just make an account. Sure, EA. Sure. I want to play your demo, and you want me to make an account. What a waste of my time. Thanks, EA. Thank you very much. Whilst we're talking about pointless login systems, a similar system is going to exist for Mass Effect 3, which won't be available on Steam at release. It will be available through EA Origins, so enjoy that one. Oh, about time. Yes, I accept. Yes, I accept that as well. An unknown connection error occurred. Amazing. No, I wouldn't like to. I've unlocked a Twist of Fate card. That's great. I don't really care. I've locked... What? No, I'm not interested in any of that. I just want to play the goddamn demo. I will play it on normal. Thank you very much. So currently, Darkness 2 is winning.
From the beginning, we were wrong. And only now, well into the second decade of the conflict, have we begun to understand the mistakes we have made. We lived in harmony among the Fae, in a world awakened to new magic. Perhaps we should have foreseen what might be born on this rising tide. What force might awaken. A force powerful enough to twist even the eternal and immutable faith.
Oh my god. Whoa.
But Gadflo, the new king of the Winter Court, surprised us all. Singular among his people, he was all that other Fae were not. Aggressive, ambitious, visionary. He had power like none we had ever seen. Terrible and deadly.
Oh my god.
Gadflo and his followers, the Tuath and Daon, believed that a new god was to be born in the east, beneath Gadflo's crystalline fortress of Amathen. In the name of that god, they marched to war against the young races of Amalur. Against a mortal army, no matter the power of their god, we might have been victorious. But the Fae are creatures of magic, not bound by the laws of life and death. Each Tuatha fallen on the battlefield would soon rise again, for the Fae do not know death as we do. How could we stand against such a force? For 10 years the war raged. For 10 years the armies of men and Alphar fought and died. But as our numbers dwindled, we knew that it was only a matter of time. Our fate had been written. At least, that is what we believed. Until you died.
What? Until I died? Dear.
What do you think this one is then? Alphar? Donani? Could even be a Jotun?
Dwarves!
Oh, this is surprising.
Or gnomes.
Don't matter what it is. Dead's dead. And be thankful for that. All we've seen. Go on and pull back the sheet, though. It'll need to be in our report, one way or the other.
Right, here we go. I want to be a woman. Alchemy, persuasion, blacksmithing. I mean, this seems to be more my cup of tea than Dark Souls. Very, you know... calm and good grief, that woman's not wearing much clothing. So we've got lockpicking, mercantile, alchemy, persuasion, blacksmithing. I'm gonna go with the woman who's wearing not much clothing. Oh, actually, what am I doing? Persuasion, Sagecraft. So, Fate. Death. I'm going to go with Fate. That seems to be quite a decent one. Oh my god. I quite like that one. It's a bit weird, but it's not as weird as the rest. I should note, by the way, this is the demo, so I don't know how much I'll actually get to do. Let's go with that. Eyebrow colour, I'd quite like... I want something that matches, and now I... Oh, that'll do. That'll bloody do. Oh wow, I'm actually in the game.
Looks like one of the Dokhofar women. Held up pretty good too. Alright then, make sure it goes into the report. You know he'll want all the details.
Amazing how well the body held up. Better than I've seen.
I'm just glad it's not moving. Must have been born under a lucky star, this one.
Anything else we need?
Unless you'd like to name her. I think we're done. Put her with the others.
Enter a name. Let's go Elvish. Come on. I don't really want to go in there.
Well, that's it for you then. Better luck next time.
Oh god. Oh my god. Well, this is horrible. Where the hell am I? Am I in like a poison pit? Oh, this is gross. Oh, no, no, no. Oh. That's so gross. That's better. So that's me. That's disgusting behind me. Whoa! Oh, we have a roll. Pick up disposable notes. Take. Oh. F. Oh my god. I don't think we can go out that way. We've got... Oh, I'm stuck. Oh. Sure. To see my new items. Press this to equip an item. Do that. Oh my god, that's amazing. Can't really quit that menu very well. Check that sword out. Nice. Oh god, we're being invaded. Oh. Oh my god. Big rat things. There's always big rat things. Yeah, I got this. Oh no, I haven't got this. I think it definitely needs some graphical improvement. Yeah, yeah, I'm coming. Green shit. Hello? Oh, whoa. Check this out. Oh. There we go, that's one down. Hello.
Thank you. If you hadn't come along, I've seen you before. On the slab, you were dead. By the dome it worked. You're alive.
What worked?
You died. I don't know how or even where. But your body was remade in the Well of Souls, and somehow it worked. The well
brought
your soul to your body, and it worked. We must get you to Professor Hughes right away.
Oh, Jesus. No. Oh. Oh, Blimeneck. Where is your attackers? Oh. Okay, goodbye. Oh my goodness. Oh my god, what is that man doing? Oh no. I think that might be Professor Hughes down there. Oh dear. And so what happened? Okay. Oh my god, they're everywhere. Oh. Okay. Come on then, Mr. Ensel. Oh, I seem to be able to sprint for like ever. My impression so far of Kingdoms of Amalur is not brilliant. I know it appeals to me because I enjoy Torchlight, Skyrim, all those kind of games that this follows. But I'm not sure if it's doing anything different. I don't know whether they're relying on the storyline to make it unique, because I've not been presented with anything different. I've clearly been set up as the hero of this tale, and I've risen from the dead, but I don't know if that's enough. This is something I don't, I mean, we know I don't do reviews as in critically, normally, but I feel that this is going to be a game that, unlike Skyrim, is going to get very samey. I mean, Skyrim, yes, some of Skyrim gets very samey, but you have that option to go elsewhere and do another quest or to explore. I don't know if this is going to have that. I don't know if it's going to be too linear and incredibly samey. The combat is me pressing one button so far, and the chat options are pretty bad. The audio is like leveled completely wrong. I shouldn't have to struggle to hear the actors' voices over the music when I haven't touched the sound at all. It should be a baseline, it should work as standard. And I kind of feel this game is a very safe bet for EA. They've put out a generic RPG for people to play, and I don't know if you guys are going to enjoy it, if I'm going to enjoy it past like episode 2. And because of that, because of the votes currently, the votes are in favour of The Darkness 2 by a decent amount. So I think I will probably end up doing The Darkness 2, just because although it's got that terrible field of view problem that TB's highlighted, although it's very gory, it's very mature, arguably Kingdoms of Amalur has got a mature rating. Assassin's Creed, I believe, has a mature rating. LA Noir certainly has a mature rating. I mean, there's naked women in that that I had to blank out. So I would hope that it is not going to cause too much of a problem for viewers who do not like gore. And that you guys will be okay with me playing something slightly different to my past load of games. I hope you guys are going to enjoy whichever choice I do. But one of the things I will say is please don't assume that because you've seen me play Batman, you've seen me play Assassin's Creed, you've seen me play LA Noir, that is the genre. That area is the genre I stick in. Left 4 Dead is one of my favourite games of all time. And that is, you know, it's an FPS sort of thing. So Darkness may be down that path for me, and I am quite interested to see where it goes. It's, from the demo, hooked me a lot more, and it seems to have hooked a lot of you guys more than Kingdoms of Amalur, who every single other gaming channel seems to have done. So I hope that you guys will be respectful and happy with whichever choice I do. So, as I've said before, please vote in the video description below. The votes will be closing within 24 hours, so you're going to have to get in there quickly. But current situation is it's going to be the Darkness 2, because it looks really, really awesome. I'm very interested in trying out like the wormy arm, the demon arms, a bit more. I like the idea of actually getting my hands on some guns for once and actually shooting some criminals, because it's been a long time and justice needs to go back onto the streets in some format. So vote now. And you'll find out tomorrow which one we're going with. Thanks for watching.